So begins match number six. Period of toss operation. All blue lines moving into the blue scoring area. All red lines for 5198 making their way in. 1359 making a good shot, but didn't quite make it. All right, so begins our control period of operation. 2550 making their way down the field. Moving fast, trying to get hold of that other blue line ball. 3192 not moving yet. Some gold lines ball. They just starting to move. Red line sparing the way down the field with the ball. 997. Well, they're going for the high goal with the low goal. 3192 with a score. Oh no, that was 2550. Right behind 3192 from my wired perspective. 3192 still looking to line themselves up. 3059 getting control of the blue line's ball. 997 looking to grab the Red Alliance ball. 2550 trying to contest. 1359 making their way down the field. They're gonna make a score in the low goal. Are they gonna get it? Almost, almost. 997 looking to grab hold of the Red Alliance ball once more. 3059 still trying to score the ball. 997 making another run down the course. Blue Alliance finally scoring in the low goal there. 3192 starting to make their way down the field with the ball. 997 still looking to go for the low goal there. 2550 contesting their movements. 3059 making a grab for the blue line's ball. 1 minute remaining, folks. 3059 making a nice play, throwing the ball over the beam. 2550 looking to grab control. Team 4662 of the Red Alliance trying to get control of the ball. Team 2550 from the blue Alliance now has control of the ball. Are they going for a high goal score? We know they made one. Can they make two? Yes, they can. Nice job, 2550 in the blue Alliance. 3192 still making their way around the field. They're going to control that same ball from the start. 30 seconds remaining. That's the end game buzzer. 3059 looking to grab control of another ball. They've been really working it up and down the field. 997 making their way across still. 3059 making another pass over the beam to 2550. Another very close match on our hands. Team 997 scored another one through the logo. They've been running up and down the field very fast. 3 seconds remaining. So concludes another exciting match, number six. We'll be back with the score shortly.
All right, we got a green light, team. Let's get our robots.
Scores are in from that match number six. The Red Alliance looks like they squeaked it out in a narrow victory, 73-66. Nice job to both teams in that match number six of the day.